iPhone was locked. Forgot iPhone passcode. How to factory reset iPhone without passcode. Today's video will show you three methods to factory reset iPhone without passcode. First is to use PassFab iPhone locker. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Launch PassFab iPhone Unlocker. You can get this tool from PassFab official website if you didn't install it. Here in the Unlock iOS screen option, click Start. And click Next to remove screen lock. Now, you should put your locked iPhone into recovery mode so that it could be recognized by the software. Quickly press volume up and volume down button. Then hold power button until your iPhone shows connect to iTunes. Download matching firmware. Then click Start Remove. Then you can set up your iPhone. The second is to use iTunes to restore iPhone. You should connect your iPhone to the computer and put it into recovery mode. Then open iTunes. It will detect your iPhone and remind you to restore iPhone. Follow the instructions. The third method is to reset iPhone from iCloud. You should log into iCloud first. Select Find My feature. Choose Your iPhone in All Devices tab. Erase iPhone. And remove from account.